Antarctica was not a place I'd always dreamt about. But when I decided to go there, I had to wait patiently for 4 long years before I could leave France and join the 55th mission, which was traveling to the Dumont d'Urville science station, close to the South Pole. We've cast off. We're on our way. It will take us 7 days of sailing to forget solid land as we head toward the unknown. Starting now, and for 1 year, I won't see another new face. I discover the station. The bust of Dumont d'Urville reminds us of all the hardships and effort required to reach this place at the ends of the Earth. These are the times when the solitude hits me hard. After the euphoria and excitement of the first discovery, the storms remind us that we are barely tolerated. We can only survive here at the cost of endless work. We are all truly pioneers, cut off from the rest of the world. And here, for me alone, the famous March of the Emperors. Someday, I'll understand that what I just experienced was completely exceptional. Few people decide to give up everything to travel this far to Antarctica. Most come only for the 4 summer months. But I decided to stay 1 year, an eternity, and to film everything so that I'd never forget.